God.
Let us go.
This is abduction.
No, this is Dr. Hakim's couples therapy. Prepare for the roller coaster ride of your life.
Give us
the letter.
Bravo. You refer to us instead of me. You're a team now.
No, we're not a team, and we don't have time for this.
Time? Good, man. That will be our first topic. Aha! Now, do you give each other enough time?
Okay, you know what? We don't. Yeah, because she is never at home.
Excuse me? I'm working for both of us. I can't be in two places at the same time, can I? Oh, unless you want me to clone myself.
Clone yourself? Oh, please, don't be ridiculous.
You think time is limitless. That's ridiculous. You have no sense of time.
Aha! Cloning and no sense of time. Good insights. We're making progress already. Great! Get ready! Hi-ya!
Woo! Oh, no. Where are we?
I have no idea.
Voila! Oh, you're inside your family's cuckoo clock.
Hi.
Great.
Man, you wish you could clone yourself. Now you can! Hey, Cody, with no sense of time, you will now be able to control time! Yeah! Oh, look at that! Whoa!
Is that me?
It's you and me.
That's right! But as you can see, you're on parallel tracks, not connected to each other. You must follow these tracks and make them beat again. Remember that! If you succeed, you will be rewarded your first piece of the letter! Good luck!
Where does he go? So, why do we need to follow those wooden dolls?
The book said we have to make the two meet.
So what?
Let's just do it. We need Rose's letter to break the spell.
And off they go.
Hey, maybe you can reach the door before it closes with your clone.
say, that looks pretty impressive.
Yeah, whoever designed this knew what they were doing.
Oh, that owl looks so crushed.
Oh, wow. So cool.
So pretty. But where are the wooden figures?
What? Did we lose them already?
Oh, now what?
I don't know. Did that book say anything about what we do if we lose track of those guys?
No, he was just blabbing on and on about time.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, and you agreed with him.
Well, it's true. You're never at home.
Cody, do you really think I'm choosing to be away from home?
I don't know. That's just what it's been like for a long time.
Well, it's not my choice.
What do you mean?
If I lost my job, we'd lose everything.
Okay. But when you're never around, we lose us. Hey, look. There they are. Oh,
let's follow them.
Gotta move faster, mate! Gotta keep following those dolls.
Oh, the house is on fire! Well, wooden fire.
The dolls need our help!
Success once again! There they go!
I wonder where they're going. Look at that handsome wooden guy go.
He is quite handsome, actually. Hey, keep up with the dolls!
All right. Now, to just open this gate. Should be a breeze.
Cody, stop whining. Let's find another way.
I wasn't whining.
Tower is huge.
Is that where we're going?
Exactly! But to get inside, you need to unravel the secrets of the smaller towers. Uno, dos! You see?
Here's a thought. Why don't you just let us in the tall clock tower straight away?
Yeah, we need to get back to our real bodies as soon as possible.
Don't stress me. Time is an illusion. There's only now. Yeah. Can't you feel it? There's nothing else than now. Everything happens now. Can you feel it?
Oh, yeah, I can feel it. You are very annoying.
Right now. Now.
Hey, Book! What's that strange fear over there?
Yeah, that, my friends, you have to figure out yourselves. Woo!
We are not his friends.
Hey, Cody, I've got an idea. Maybe we can use those birds.
Okay.
Whoa! They can fly!
Of course they can! They're birds!
Yeah, but they're made of metal.
So are airplanes, Cody.
Okay, smarty pants. But these aren't machines.
They're flying bird machines. Hey, I think I see a landing spot on that tower.
Look at that tower! We might be able to land on it. Creepy cavern. Let's get out of here ASAP.
We have to solve the puzzles first.
You sound so enthusiastic.
Oh, yeah, those symbols look so intriguing. I wonder what they are. Looks like we can slam these in.
Creepy as hell.
Oh, fancy seeing you again.
Well, I thought I'd make time for you. I don't like those weird lights. They look dangerous.
Yeah, exactly. I think we can use them.
Use them? What for?
To take that out.
Okay. There we go. Easy.
A walk in the park.
I don't like that sound. Do we really have to follow them?
Yes, or we'll never get out of here.
Fine. Ladies first.
Oh, such a gentleman.
May! May, is that wall moving?
Yes! Run!
There's nowhere to run!
Thank you.
Almost! I thought we were done for!
But we made it!
So far we did.
Magnificent place.
Yeah, and cool mechanical parts.
With no real functionality. This place is beautiful, but it doesn't make any sense.
Why do you always have to make sense of everything?
Well, someone has to, and I know it's not you.
Or maybe you can't explain every little thing that happens in life.
Oh, I don't like that thought. The way, Cody. Oh, you're not doing it right.
I don't like the look of that guy.
Relax. He can't move.
I doubt he's there just for decoration.
He's clearly a gatekeeper.
Yeah, a gatekeeper. With a big sword.
Hey, look. Keyholes. Seems like we're gonna need some keys. I can see the keys!
more like orange.
I don't think the ball cares, Cody.
Trick him with your clone! Oh, here he comes, May! That stone plate looks like it could hurt it! Charge!
Yeah! We got him!
Oh, hey, Bull, who's the boss now, huh? Just a couple more hits, May.
It's down!
Ah, that was a tough one.
Oh, I'm exhausted!
Yeah, but we better keep moving. Come on!
Thank you.
I don't want to know. I just want to get out of here.
Too late for that.
Cody?
Thanks.
Oh, there they are.
Come on!
that, Cody?
No! No! Clock Tower is messing with us!
Relationship is now more in sync. Can you feel it? Huh? Tell me you feel it. Come on. Tell me you feel it, huh? Huh? Huh?
I feel stuck.
Hey, are you gonna keep up your end of the bargain, Mr. Book of Truth?
Uh-huh. Okay, okay. That's the way you wanna go?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Okay.
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's do it!
Thank you. It's working. Our cuckoo clock is working again. This will make Mum happy. She likes it when things are on time.